1, 2, 3.
Fuck it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Hello, my dear lovely children. Welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be discussing about the Antelic drama. Oh well, another drama again in this community. Are we even surprised at this point? No, we're not. Okay, jokes aside, but anyways, I'll have to start discussing about this drama. So Antelic is one of the UGC creator, and she is considered to be an artist. She's been body shaming Cybernova without her knowing, and this is Cybernova's response to it. Go send a lot of love to Cybernova. She didn't deserve to go through all of this. Body shaming is not okay. I'm actually very disappointed with Antelic's action. She was also rude to one of the Royal High developers, so here are the screenshots. Okay, if I'm allowed to share my opinion, definitely she doesn't deserve the title of being a developer in Royal High after what she've done. I regret supporting her, and I'm still disappointed, and I feel like she really doesn't deserve the badge anymore after her bad behavior towards the others. No one deserves to be body shamed, and being rude to a developer is straight up rude. I have looked at her apology, and honestly, I feel like this is not a sincere apology at all. She only apologized because she got called out. Anyways, that's all for today's video, and I'll keep you updated in this drama if it will ever end. I'll see you all lovelies in my next video. Goodbye!